Don't say anything.
Okay, okay, wow.
Don't say anything.
Yeah, yeah, okay.
No, say wow.
Don't say wow. You can say wow, but that's it. Okay, there's one thing about this. Something about the story.
Oh, yes.
Wow. Wow. Michael, you're just. He's just imitating you. He's imitating you.
Yeah, please don't imitate me.
What happened in your mouth?
Just look at the picture.
Yeah. Look at the picture.
Don't talk out loud. Inside.
Inside.
Okay.
Yeah.
Robert, do you see something in the picture?
Don't tell me. She's really happy.
She's very happy.
Really happy.
Okay. Okay. Anything
else? Because he hair tail.
No, not hair tail. Pigtails. Pigtails.
Pigtails.
Pigtails. Pigtail. You
know. Hair.
Okay. These are pigtails.
Don't do a hair tail.
Pigtails. Not hair tails.
How do you spell it?
Hair, H-A-I-R.
Hair.
Hair.
What did I say? No, pig, excuse me. Pig. P-I-G. Pigtail.
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 Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, I see.
Okay. What else?
You had a pigtail. You have very happy.
She's very happy.
He can know. He can know.
She.
He have a problem.
No, he.
Okay.
He don't tell. He see here. Cannot.
She and I are
talking.
All right. That's good. Okay, Robert. Thank you. To me, I say Robert, very good, because Robert is very, very brave. Robert, okay, what's the story about? Who wants to tell me? What is the story about? Anybody? Okay, no, besides suraphet, that knows everything. Nobody can see what's going on in this picture? Oh, come on, Tony, you don't see what's going on in this picture? Yes or no? Yes or no? Why is she looking at the other girl's mouth? Because what? Why is she looking at the other girl's mouth?
She shake the tooth.
That's right. She lost a tooth. Robert, look. You didn't see that. Robert did not see that. She lost a tooth. That's why. And she's telling her friend, what? Look. No teeth. Do you see that? Did you see that? See? No teeth. Did you see that? Now you see. Yeah, you saw. Did you see it? Look, no tooth. Okay, she lost a tooth. Now,
this one. Smelly teeth.
What do you think? What do you think she's thinking?
She's surprising.
What do you think this one is thinking?
You think bad smell.
Oh, nice, bad smell. Oh, stop. No. Tony, you're being silly.
But
she's
happy.
Yeah, she's.
Wait, I want to
hear that. You think she's happy?
No, she's sad.
Maybe she has all her teeth. And she says, teeth fall out. I think she might be a little scared.
Yeah.
A little scared.
Maybe she lost all teeth.
Do you remember? Do you remember the first tooth you lost? Do you remember? You don't remember? You don't remember. Do you remember the first tooth you lost?
Yeah, when I was 13.
13. Not, you have to be younger.
You know what? I lost it.
No, you lost your tooth when you were younger. Come on, Tony. You were seven years old? You were 7 or 8 years old.
No, I and my friend played together at school.
No, that's not what I'm talking about. When you lost your tooth.
Yeah.
Do you remember when you lost your first tooth? No. You remember? Yeah. You remember? Did you lose the top or the bottom? Okay, don't just, what's a word? Word. What's this? No. Bottom. This is bottom, this is top. Top, bottom. Okay, you remember how old you were? You cannot, very good. You cannot remember, very good. You remember the first tooth you lost?
I remember.
Okay, that's okay, you don't remember. You remember?
You remember.
You remember the first tooth? You remember? No? Oh, no. See, I remember. And I walk around like this. Because it looks funny.
Oh.
Okay.
How do you call the teeth that is not zero?
The teeth? Then the new tooth? Say it again. The question again.
In my teeth, it's not. In this teeth is not the real teeth. I asked the dentist to make it.
Oh, okay. Denture. D-E-N-T-E-R-E. Denture. D-E-N-T-E-R-E.
Denture.
Denture is, like she said, she has to have new teeth.
New teeth.
But you have to have not just one tooth. You have to have everything. Like, you have to have all this new. You have to go to the dentist. The first tooth that falls out. In my country. Don't wake Michael up. Michael,
oh,
I feel so bad for you. Michael, go wash your face. Yeah. Michael's asleep. In my country, when a child loses a tooth, what happens in your country? Anything? When a child loses a tooth, you just lose a tooth?
You throw
the tooth on the roof?
Yeah.
Oh! And just for good luck? Or
yeah, something like that.
Yeah.
And one new tooth.
New tooth is beautiful.
Nice new tooth. And wish. Nice new tooth.
Nice?
New.
And you wish for a new tooth?
Yeah.
Okay. In my country, when a child loses a tooth, they take the tooth and put it under your pillow. Your pillow. Everybody know pillow?
Yes.
You know pillow?
Yes.
Put in your pillow, and then the
money.
English. See what this says?
Turn off.
Says no cell phones.
No.
Cell phones should be turned off. Very, very rude. Not polite.
Right. Yeah.
Not polite. Not polite.
Yeah.
Okay. So polite. You put the tooth under your pillow.
Yeah.
And the tooth fairy gives you money.
Mm.
Yeah. Did you ever hear that?
I see it from a movie.
Of a movie.
About his story.
Okay, that is the story. Yeah. And the children go to bed very early. Go to bed. They're waiting for the tooth fairy. They're waiting for the tooth fairy to come. Okay. Tooth fairy. Okay. Who wants to go next?
Okay.
Very good. You're brave. Good. Very good.
Everyone saw this picture.
Nine teacher.
This picture.
Turn around.
This picture show that this is a classroom.
Like this. You go like this. Stand like this.
Yes. This is a classroom.
It's a classroom.
The classroom. It's of the student and the teacher. The teacher name Miss Josie.
Mm-hmm.
Today is Miss Josie's birthday. The student give her a present to apples and flowers and write in the backboard, "Happy birthday, Miss Josie." The surprise. The teacher
is very happy. Okay, everybody have a question to ask her? That's okay, no. That was very good. That was very good. That was very good. Yeah, very good. Very good. No, that was very good. Very short.
Thank you.
Very good. Very good. Who wants to be next? Very good, very brave, very brave.
I see. I see. No game.
Okay.
I see.
Okay, I see.
I see. Okay, I see.
This is my teacher. And in the picture, there are one girl and two boys.
Okay.
I think they are playing some game, maybe a marble game. And one girl is happy and excited a bit because I think maybe she win in the game. And this boy is not happy,
right?
Because maybe he's lost the game and. See that best of these boys have no more marbles.
Very good.
And this girl, the girl have a lot of marbles.
So she won.
So she, yes.
Questions? That's very good. Questions?
Have you ever played like this marble games before?
No.
No.
So I didn't know how to play.
Yes, I used to play this before when I was a child.
When you were a child, you played before.
Yeah.
Any other questions? My question? Why do you think the girl is such a good at playing marbles? Why do you think she does a good job playing marbles?
Because she has many marbles.
Yeah, but why is she so good at playing marbles?
She has the experience.
What did you say?
The experience.
She's.
She has the experience of playing
marbles.
Well,
she played a lot.
Yeah, she plays a lot.
Yeah, very good. That's good, Tony. Yeah, she played a lot. That's very good.
Yeah,
very good.
Maybe,
very good.
She is a meditator.
She's what?
She is meditator. She has a mindfulness when she plays the game.
Oh, yes, very good.
Yes.
You have to be very mindful to play
mindful.
Yes, you have to be very mindful, yeah. But I like this picture because of the girl's look on her face. Mm-hmm. She looks like she's strong. She's gonna beat the boys. She's going to beat those boys, yeah. Which is good. Okay, next. Come on, James. James is brave. James is brave.
Oh, this picture. Oh.
I love it. Oh.
Yeah. One more. Okay, I see.
May I introduce my teacher to everyone?
Yeah, please.
You can see in this picture, you see the woman. Mm-hmm. She very tired. She tired. She sell something in this store. You can see the dog.
Dolls.
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 Yes. Dolls. And this is Christmas. It's Christmas time. People came to store and buy the doll for everyone. But I think she make a lot of work. She make a lot of work.
She works hard.
I think maybe she will suicide herself.
She will
suicide. I think she can have happiness if she satisfied about her job.
Very good. All right, ask James questions. That was very good, James. Come on, ask him some questions.
Why do you think
she work in Vietnam?
Why do you think she is going to suicide?
Okay, the question. Why do you think that she's going to commit suicide?
Okay.
Why? Say it again.
Why do you think
she
has to change?
No, not she is going to commit suicide.
Why do you think she has to change her job? Or no?
No. I think you see in the picture, you can see she very tired. Who know in her opinion?
Uh-huh.
Yes, so.
Who know, but you know your picture.
I just think.
Yeah.
Okay, another question.
Okay. Yes.
I think she has broken heart. Nobody take care of her.
Yeah.
She wants someone to take care of her. Maybe she need doctor.
She tired. Exactly.
Okay. No. She had a question. You had a question. Did you have a question?
Okay.
No,
I think she seller.
No, not a seller.
Clerk.
Remember the word?
Clerk.
Yeah. She is a clerk.
She is a clerk in this store.
In a department store.
But now she is in her room, I think, own rooms back.
Yes.
Okay, what do you think they keep in that room?
Toys.
Okay, it's a storeroom.
Storeroom.
It's a room where they keep the toys. James, that was fantastic. Okay,
thank you.
Put it down so I can it so I can ask. James, that was very good. I did not like the suicide poem.
Yeah.
I did not like the suicide poem.
Did you say it's too? It's
I did not like the suicide part, so. Okay, have any of you ever been a clerk? Anybody ever work as a clerk in a department store? Nobody? Nobody ever worked in a department store? No? Okay. I have. I worked in a department store. Yeah. But I'm never going to commit suicide. No, never. But this is during Christmas time. And Christmas times, many, many, many people. And the people are crazy. That's very good. I am so proud of you. Very good. And very good presentation. You were not scared?
And I knew it.
You've never done this before?
Never.
Never. Really?
Are you nervous?
Oh, this is very brave. James, this is very good. I'm proud of you. I'm very proud of you. But no more suicide. No more suicide. Okay, who's next? There's only one. How many left?
It's me?
Yeah, you.
Sorry, Charlie, can be four.
Okay, now please look at my features. And let me show you around. You see? Okay, step by step, slowly. What can you see here? We have mother and sons. And everything is broken. I'm broken. I think you are society.
Suraphet, see that?
Oh, yeah, see.
Okay. This is my picture. I will describe like.
I have long sentences.
Yeah, yes.
Okay. I just wonder, what's the job of her?
Her job?
What's the job? What's the job of her?
Let me.
Tony, can you wait a second?
What's the job of the girl?
Oh, to sell.
Yes.
But you don't say, everybody says sell. Everybody says sell. No, it's clerk.
Okay, I think definitely Alma. Have you seen this before? This picture?
No, I have not because I wanted you to use this one.
Okay. Yeah, it's better.
For you.
Yeah, for me.
Not for me. Okay. All right.
Okay, this picture it talk about mother and son. Mother, he learned how to control his son.
Don't look at me. Look at them.
She learned how to control his son because her son is too naughty.
He's what?
Too naughty.
Naughty.
He's naughty.
Does everybody know the word?
Yes.
No.
So naughty. Naughty. All right.
And he played everything and he broke everything down. Broke down everything.
What did he break?
He broke like a vase.
No. Vase.
Waste.
No, not way. You're saying waste. Vase.
Waste.
Okay, wait. Say it. Vase. No.
Vase.
Good.
Waste.
No, you're saying waste. Vase.
Wish.
No.
Wish.
Good.
Wish.
No.
Wish.
No.
Wish.
No.
Wish.
No.
Wish.
No. Face.
Waste.
No.
Teacher.
We're not gonna do anything to write.
Yes.
Yes.
Face. 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 Okay, try again. Very good.
Face.
Face. Good.
Face.
Face. Face. No, you're saying waste. Vase.
Vase.
So bit of it.
Vase.
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 Good.
Vase.
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 A wish.
A wish.
Okay.
One more time. One more time.
Vase.
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 Vase. Vase.
Vase.
Vase. Okay. Okay. Vase. And how he broke? He broke by the hammer.
Oh, you think he used a hammer?
Yeah, he used hammer to
break. No, to break it.
To break it.
All right.
Yeah, hammer. The hammer.
Corner.
Okay, corner knife. Okay, and also bell. See the bell?
Yeah.
Ring. Okay. Also board and mirror. A mirror over here.
Mirror.
Mirror.
Mirror.